supposed to end the domination of Silicon Valley.
Simon Le Bon.